My name is David Ruggerio, and I grew up in Brooklyn. It's a tough town, but it has a lot of great people with a million stories. Take me, for example. Believe it or not, I was a pro boxer for a while, but I decided to trade in my gloves for a set of oven mitts. My Nona thought it'd be a little easier on my face. She also taught me that no matter who you meet or where you go, there's always one thing people can agree on. You can't have good times without good food. You know what I mean?